so cathartic about freeing a fictional land. Viva Medici. Roll intro. Hi there, welcome back.
Hello, good citizens. The costs of maintaining Alta Potentia have proven to be prohibitively high. In order to make better use of your tax dollars, our kind leader shut it down. You know, not many other countries spend this much on improving their infrastructure. You are so very lucky to live here. Viva Medici.
So this doesn't happen much because I've been doing these behind screen, but whenever you free a province like that, it's like, it was meant to happen. So villages are like, yeah, rebels freedom, and then these places are like, we just let it happen. Nearly there, I guess.
Not looking good.
Is that trees are solid objects and should not fly into them? Good to know. Why is there a forest? Why a forest indeed. He thought it'd fly, really. Authorities, is this a bad guy place? Not quite, anyway. Right here. Treasure hunting places is not very fun, but you know what? It's okay. This is the place meant to... Undiscovered. I see. Chaos objects, or are those just me thinking I see them? Yeah, the other one. Okay, maybe they'd be like that anyway, so here. So many places to look for. Oops. here. Yes. No. Excuse me, sir, is this a bad place? Okay.
Rico, we got reports that a truck near your location is loaded down with prisoners. Can you free them?
Nope. Disappeared. Trying to find places to freaking. There's literally two more, and I can't find them. City there. That's 10 km away. Where's my other marker? It was here. There's no fast travel, I think. It might be. I'll check after. Oh, there is something here. Neat.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
Taking damage. Got them.
Hello?
I wounded him.
There we go. One more.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Where to be? Here?
Come in. Is anybody left out there?
Damn it.
Definitely here. I feel this game makes 2 km feel like nothing, and a lot at the same time. Like, that is not 2 km. Oh crap. Trees hurt. Trees hurt. No, we're nearly there. Fast travel. is safe. Nope, just broken houses. You're living in trash.
Young people think you can just walk wherever you want.
Kinda. So, where haven't I been on this part of the map? Been there. In there. Oh, haven't been here.
Thank you for everything you're doing, Rico. Rico, I know.
Oil rig. Makes sense. Go higher so full quicker. And one of those like mat fast as planes would be awesome, but no. I see the airship from here. Is that just a thing you always see? Nope. Definitely not. Okay, that certainly looks like a direction to go in now after all that. Must be their coast guard. I think, at least. Can't see it from this distance. Is there another one? Oh yeah, I can see the red barrels. So it's not shooting already.
You sure you want to do this?
Support has been approved. I should reach your location shortly. We are sending naval support to your location.
Sending what? Yeah, they're still wearing their navals.
More forces en route to your position. Eliminate that target now.
Fuel tanks now.
Naval forces are in there
somewhere. I want to go towards it while I'm blowing it up. Which means that and do that mission now. No. Oh. Gotta do all these places too. What time is it? Oh. Don't have time for it this episode, so I'm gonna be doing them in my own time. And we'll see you on the next one. Laters.